Hi, my name is Presley Gowali, and I'm an intern in Dr. Ramona Wall's lab at the University of Arizona. This summer, in the lab, I created an R-Shiny app that can be used for trait data processing.
This app was created through a program called Futurist, which deals with vertebrate trait data at the individual and specimen level. The main goal of Futurist is to make data more accessible and interoperable, both of which are tenets of FAIR data. FAIR data, standing for findability, accessibility, interoperability, and reusability. And this is all done in an effort to promote research. So how is trait data being used? Starting off, you might ask, what are traits? Traits are measurable entities of a species that can be used to capture the full spectrum of each trait amongst a species. In research, traits are used to see how abiotic factors influence evolution and ecology. To the right, you'll see a flowchart which shows body size, which directly correlates to the energy needs of a species, which directly correlates to the life history traits of a species. Life history traits can then be tied together to find the evolutionary and ecological patterns within a species. So this is a demo of my app. Basically, on the left, you can upload a data frame, and then once that's been uploaded, it'll show up under data pre-cleaning. And then you can go down, change the settings of like how that data is being presented, and you can also select what functions you want to apply to that data frame. And once you've selected all of that, your finalized, finished, clean data set will show up under data after cleaning. You can change the way you want to view this data frame, whether you want to view the full data frame or only the first 6 rows or so, by selecting either head or all under the display category. Thank you.